say anything bad about your wife.
Okay.
Or your family, you think it's going to be recorded.
It's already recorded, right?
Yeah.
And I was about to say something bad, but before you did, so that's okay. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want to get to the point like last time.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You're bringing a watch. these tracks are a little hard to follow, a little icy. These are probably better for skate skiing. It's so packed down, it's probably better for doing the other kind of skiing.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I haven't been on the other one for a long time either.
Was it a good day for that?
What's that?
That was a good day for that? Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
I doubt it's very thin at all. I bet you could even smash it with a hammer.
What?
It's hard to tell. I can't. I said, I bet you can't even smash that with a hammer, it's so thin. It's so thick.
Yeah.
You want to leave it for a while? You just follow this through the woods.
Okay. That's cool.
We're going to get some more woods to go through, too.
Okay, you know what? I kind of like this one, but unfortunately, my fingers are cold, but here in the palm.
Yeah.
The
only thing you can do is back up your hand out of your fingers so your hand is in the middle of the glove here.
Yeah.
That is very hard to do.
Yeah.
Otherwise, I got a pair of other gloves that are warm, but they're big.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm okay. No, it was worse when I was over, you know, over the tennis part. I was in the wind and everything.
Now it's not too bad. Actually, it's nice. Yeah, this is pretty icy, but it's somewhat of a ski trail. I wish it was a little bit better for you. Conditions wise. It's not bad, it's just fast. Actually, that part we came down is usually a pretty good downhill. Yeah, the one we came down off of. It's usually pretty fast when the tracks are good. But after three laps of this, we'll have it pretty worn in. Maybe by the third lap, we can see our tracks showing up through this ice. Turn?
Yeah,
you got to step one foot in, slightly ahead of the other. You got to actually lift your foot out of the truck if you do it. And some people make tracks that are so close together, it's ridiculous. Yesterday was the American Birkebeiner Ski Race in Hayward. Yesterday was the American Birkebeiner in Hayward. The ski race of everybody comes to?
Oh. Okay.
Was yesterday.
Okay.
But I sent you a link from last year.
Uh-huh.
That's pretty good. You should take a look at it.
Okay.
They're doing skate skiing, like our other skis are.
Uh-huh.
Pretty cool. They're going about 20 miles an hour or so. Of course, they got perfect conditions for it. I think I sent it to your Facebook is where I sent it. Now we got some deeper tracks, that's good. Take your time, no hurry. These are icy conditions. For once I got a little while to play because my wife's going out to a concert with my grandson.
Uh-huh.
I'm on call, so I got time. Something I usually don't have a lot of. Other than being on call though. Yeah. Oh, shoes? No. At work I do.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, go straight.
Okay.
Wait a minute, where am I, kid? Yeah, kind of follow where that split is in the grass way up there by those pine trees, yeah. Okay, no problem. It might be a little icy up there. See, what happened is the wind destroyed these tracks. Good job. That's it. Get it that way. My goggles off because they were steaming up on me. That is a brisk wind. We're going to be hiding in the woods eventually from the wind for a little while. Once we make a right and a left turn, we'll get to the woods in a little narrow path. The end of this little path, we're going to turn right at the very end. Some of these tracks I see are worn into the grass, but it'll still be icy. Yeah, I could use a little bit more snow on top of this. For this. Going good. Yeah, we can go straight. And then follow it to the right. Really cold tonight, that's really cold, minus negative degree temperatures tonight. The heater is broken in your house? Not good. You bought a new one now? Wow. Is that with installation too? Yeah. You actually did pretty good. That's a good, pretty good deal. And Lennox is a good brand too. I got one like that in my duplex, so these hopefully it'll last a while longer. That one's probably like 50 years old, 35 years old, something. It's original. Yeah, in these conditions, the snow is so firm, you could actually take your skate skis into it, if we had skate skis. We'll get a little downhill right here. And we're heading into the woods shortly. Good. tough. First it's not deep and then it goes deep. I was going to tell you, on Facebook, there's a group of bikers called the Ozaukee County Mountain Bike Association. They actually have a meeting.
I know.
Yeah, that's the one. Did you join the group on Facebook? But I think, don't they all have fat tire bikes? Yeah, I don't have a fat tire bike. They're riding in this kind of weather. Someday I think I'd like to get one. They got a meeting this Friday at some bar or something. They probably don't cross country ski, I think they just mountain bike. Tracks are better. How are those fingertips doing? My right hand and my fingertips are a little cold, but I just back my fingers up in the glove and then they're okay. Does your car have a temperature gauge on it?
What's that?
Does your car have a temperature gauge on it? Your car that you're driving today?
No.
So I wonder what the temperature is. What do you think, about 10 degrees, 12 degrees? Oh, you don't have to take it out. It's probably about 12 to 14 degrees at the most. I might have to snowplow up this hill. The tracks will be good. It leads to a bridge at the bottom. Yeah. We've gone 1.59. 1.59 to this point.
Oh, okay. The mileage, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's about 10 minutes, 1.6. One way. But they have a 2 different options.
Yeah. I want to check it out sometime. What's that? It might be. Broken sticks on the trip. Narrow tires though. I just think it's too cold to ride outside. It's like you don't burn enough calories, you're sitting on a bike. I mean, if I had a fat tire bike, it might be kind of interesting to try it. They actually have a ride in Hayward for fat tires. I would like to try that sometime. Yeah, they filmed the whole thing in Hayward from a snowmobile. It's really well done. When you get a chance on your Facebook, check it out. It sends you the link for it. Coming down, there's going to be some turns coming out of here. I'll show you. When you come out here, there's going to be some turns. is a loop that I always add on. This is, I always add this loop on. It's kind of fun. A little bit of a hill right now, though. You're gonna have to snowplow up it. Good. Hey, Andrew, doing okay?
No, I'm cool.
Okay. You're doing really good.
How many miles did you get right now?
2.91.
Almost 3 miles, huh? So you want to make it twice or 3 times or what?
I'd say go 3 at least. What do you think?
I think 2 going to be out for me, but I have to drive far, far away.
Okay, 2 is good.
Yeah.
I got some in my camo bag. Do you want some?
No, that's okay.
I can take the mouthpiece off and give you guys some straw if you want. How do you like that extra loop I added?
Yeah, I like it. I know, because the other loop
will
come over there somewhere, right?
No, if you go up this hill, go down, you go about 20 down the ski hill.
Uh-huh.
There's a lot of dry patches.
Yeah.
Then it's longer to get here too.
And then this part also. Remember that time when you only go across the street? I didn't go across the street, but I came out of the map.
Oh yeah.
When you go on a map, across the street in front of the canyon, also it's almost right first up from the County W, which is Elmer's Park. So basically, if you have a canoe, you can get there from this side of the river, which is Tennessee Park,
yeah.
Or if you have a canoe, you can go to the other side of the river, which is the Elmer Park. So it's pretty much the same park. And the Elmer Park, remember when we biking through the Sawfield and we turn to the W,
yeah.
And we go W towards the Mink Park.
Yeah.
Mink Park.
Yeah.
On the left hand side, it's
called
Elmer Park. It's called Elmer Park. And that's across the river.
I think I might have been there at a canoe race once.
Yeah. That's very good
for the country. You want to lead again? You can lead. Now you know the way?
I don't know the way though.
Okay.
I kind of was looking. I don't know how much I can do.
Thank you. soggy, yeah. This way, over this way. Bravo. This way. Yeah, mine were fogging up too.
What's up?
Mine were also fogging up. Go ahead. Okay. Going good. alright? I got an eagle around.
Oh, I think you're ready to go.
You need a hand up?
No, I'm okay. Where's the pop? That's what.
My camera straight, and I hit a branch with it before. It's a crooked, my camera.
Well, it's straight, but it depends how you want to look. Now it's looking like that way.
Like up in the air?
Yeah.
So
it's just... Yeah, now it's actually. Now it's looking like.
I hit a branch, and I thought it would take the whole thing off my head.
Uh huh.
Thank you. doing good?
Doing good, but I had to stop it. I had to put back my
goggles
on, yeah, because, you know, my, I don't know how to tie my shirt head, but the thing is, my eyeball's freezing.
It's freezing?
Yeah. So, I don't know what's better, just don't see.
If you leave your mouth out of your bag, I'll tell you that a little bit, it won't fog up. Then you're breathing some of the cold air, which is bad. Because remember what happens with my watch is when I'm stopped, it will show you the average speed and the moving speed. So moving speed is the one that we are concerned about.
Yeah.
It figures out both.
Yeah.
So, and you don't lose any distance because as soon as it goes.
Yeah.
It might lose a foot because it can't tell it we started right away.
Yeah, I know. But you know what? I think I did it before. I think that that over here on my feet, I know it starts later, and it stops later too, but
a little bit, slightly.
I think it's only because of the different satellites. I think it's still counting, you know?
Yeah, it's counting the time, maybe. Thank you. right? Try keeping your paws closer to your skis. I think you're kind of out this way.
Yeah, but you know what?
Oh, the shoulder? You should look up on the internet. Is it where you can wrap your shoulder with a special tape, like the Olympic tape?
Yeah, I went to the doctor.
Yeah. This one, like this one?
Yeah,
okay. There's a way you can wrap your shoulder, like the Olympic athletes, like the volleyball players do in the Olympics.
Uh-huh.
It's called kinesiology tape.
Uh-huh.
And if you get somebody professional, they can wrap it for you.
Uh-huh.
And your shoulder might start to heal.
Yeah, well, he says it's
rotator cuff? I got some tape at home. It's kind of expensive, but I can look it up on the internet and we can wrap it for you.
Uh-huh.
And that will help it heal. That way it's just not hanging from the joint.
Uh-huh, uh-huh.
I'm not an exercise physiologist, but there's if you look it up on the internet, there's a way you can wrap it.
Yeah, it's been too many years.
Yeah. You know, if you had skating skis, you could actually turn your skis like downhill, like this.
Yeah.
You could slow yourself down.
You know what? That's what I was supposed to do. Because
but these, it's a little harder to do, but you can do it with these. It's a little trickier. It's not as maneuverable.
Didn't help you,
No, I know. These are like yours. I'm kind of stepping up to this pony. It's pretty sure. I waxed the front and the back of it.
Uh-huh.
I just waxed them.
You did, okay.
I use a little hot iron. You want to try these and see what they feel like? You want to try these?
I don't know. No, then don't get it because it's going to be messy
on the thing. Okay. It's not much different, I don't think.
It's going to be faster.
It might be a little faster. nice, right? That's pretty nice. Pretty fast. Nice and fast loop through there. I said pretty nice. Pretty nice and fast through there. Nice and smooth through that, through the woods. Isn't that nice? Yeah. See, a lot of these little tracks that are kind of stamped out are from people playing frisbee. You know, like golf, the frisbee golf.
Yeah, yeah.
You like to play here?
I saw these guys over there. I see they play frisbee today. Remember? I'm the beginning.
Yeah, yep. Now, if you wanted, we can work right up to the top of that hill and slide all the way down and continue on. That's pretty fast.
Well, maybe I can bring my down and ski and I can do that. I already have a boost in my car. I
would not dare to ski on this. No, not on those ones. Especially on today, it's kind of icy. a good speed on that one. I got some good speed on that one. Some good speed.
Oh yeah, down here.
Yeah. Especially at the bottom of the turn, when you ask yourself, am I going to make the turn or not? Then you know you got low speed.
Dragging.
Just slow yourself down a little. I had my pedal to the metal. Actually not too far from Woodman's department store, grocery store, is on this road up here. Yeah, to the right. To the right. Do your hand warmers work for you, you think, or not really? Yeah. Turned out to be a good skiing, right? At first I thought there wasn't going to be enough snow, but it turned out to be not too bad. A little icy, but not terrible. That was fun. It's good, we could get out together and ski in our busy lives and work for the family. But you gotta play once in a while, right? Now, I was gonna tell you, you probably don't have time because it's getting late, but if you wanted to, I do have some special tape. It's called kinesiology tape.
Uh-huh.
And it probably lasts you about a week. I have to go on the internet, look it up, how to wrap a shoulder, and it tells you how to do it.
Uh-huh.
I can wrap your shoulder for you,
okay,
and it'll probably start to feel better, but it might take a while to do it.
Uh-huh.
Sometime. If you want, you can actually buy this special tape. You can ask your doctor about it. Athletic trainers can wrap it for you. You can even take a shower with it, but it doesn't. It'll make it last a little shorter, but it still will work.
Yeah, I see.
That's the one.
Yeah.
It costs you about $10 to buy in this at Walgreens.
Uh huh.
You gotta be kind of a physical therapy guide.